tried doing this from a wide angle. Pretty windy today. Taking small pieces because it's easier to pick up. This one was really stained and moldy. Previous owners had dogs, but you know how fun that is with carpet. There we go. Got most of the floors all primed with some kills. You can see where it's working right there. It kind of turns a yellowy where all the water stains were. Gonna go back over probably with another coat, especially by the doors. I never went around the edges. I just painted with the roller really close. Even that, I just painted around and I'll get it today. But yeah, this was, now there's an echo.
Hello.
This one had a nice stain too. You can see them in the sealer. But now at least there's something on the floor and I can see all the staples now that it's white. Before it's harder to see them all and pull them. You want to get all the staples, all the big spots sticking up that plank floor, and you'll hear them when you step on them. I've had to replace them where previous people have put them down and the staples will stick to the bottom of the plank and make a clank. Here's this back room, so much better. You can breathe in here now. Before it was so musty, there's those spots. Some came through, a lot of them disappeared. But yeah, you can, that stuff pinpoints it once you paint it where the stains were. So yeah, we've got this. I'm gonna go around today. I'm gonna cut up the trim so that the planks fit underneath. So basically jambs, door jamb cutting to the appropriate height. And then there's gotta be, I don't know what to do about this base yet. It's that old vinyl. We might just pull it up. There's no base anywhere, so might come back with something and stain it. I'm not gonna be able to find redwood, so I might just get some one by something and just stain it, make it look good in here to go down onto that plank flooring. Show the plank flooring. I got it right here. I usually suggest thicker, up to 20 mil, 22 mil. They've got a really thin one here, 4x4. But I think it was only $1.90 something a foot from Home Depot. Still rigid. Traffic master, not bad. All right, I'm gonna get to cutting some jams.